I'm sorry. You didn't even ask. You didn't pause to wonder whether it was all I wanted. And I went along with it, as I knew I was going to get any better. As I realized that you had all the control. And eventually did realize it all. This must be what I deserve. So I take him whenever he wants from me, whenever he wants. Treating me like a laughing the rest of the time. Not only will anything good happen to my life, but I can force him to come along and tell me I'm worthless. Nothing is happening. And now you want me to forgive you so you can feel better about yourself. I'm glad you realized what you did was wrong, but you don't get to ambush me into forgiving you. So it doesn't make up for everything you did. And then one day, he got so fed up with himself, he was so annoyed, he hated how much he loved Fuga, so he thought it would be better if there wasn't any food. I started laughing so much that my eyes watered. But that first day, because I've got to eat food or I'll die, torture. Tell my brother Charles, Charlie, to eat. I thought it would be better. Just got to go through the family now.